100% understand why. War Drums is an insanely good move. Like,
she kind of just has everything and kind of Katarina level damage to the boot.
Yeah, just what is it? Up forward 3 plus 4 into the forward 4 3 combo ender. That it deals so much damage, plus the flip. It's crazy how good that is. And also just forward 4 1. We've all been hit by it like 90 times in a row.
Party's crashed. Like, you don't get to.
You don't get to party versus Julia because she's going to crash it.
Stream is live.
Yeah.
Round one. The fact that he has a mod to change the ending thing to his stream name upsets me. Alright, party crash is getting blocked. Ghost Angel just dealing pressure right now, not letting Julia establish her game, which is kind of what you have to do because she's such an aggressive character.
Yeah.
And there you go, one counter hit. Julia's in it now.
Yeah.
And she has the insane wall carry. That's the wall, side to side.
Oh.
Misses the stomp.
Yeah, a little bit short there, unfortunately.
Fergus did not like missing that stomp. The bow and arrow. Gets the flip over.
Oh, nice. That hit him right. Oh, no break.
Throw.
But he's alive.
Oki.
Oh. That's such a classic low to finish
it upsets
with.
Me.
Yeah. Oh, nice. Yeah, he noticed he did a lot of wild running moves to deal with, to pressure him.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
The best response to that is just to jab him out when he's trying to get in with it.
And Berg's doing a really good job here of like keeping a watch on Gosain's timings and just interrupting him whenever he wants to do anything.
Okay. Is this going to be a repeat of the first game though?
Maybe. No, I think Fergus is looking way more confident in Julia than Asuka right now. Gosain had like a read on that Asuka.
Yeah, I mean, they probably played
right?
Like so many times versus each other.
Oh, nice. Gets the mid.
Oh, what a duck.
Block. Gets the punish. Forgets to get some. That is a punish, but gets the mid.
Slide.
Ready crasher. Oh. Nice sidestep. No punish on the whiff.
Whoa, okay. That was a magic 4.5. Nice,
nice
combo.
Damage. One more mix up here.
Yeah. Oh,
he block, no punish.
Yeah, no low parry either on the
evasive pressure. Move. Anything will kill Ghost in here.
Oh,
there's the low.
Nice.
Still just, chip him out.
Yeah, just
that's
check
a pretty
him.
Pretty clean 3-0 from Ferguson to Julia.
Yeah, like his Julia looked way more comfortable than his Asuka right now.
Well, so especially against Ghost in, right? He knows Ghost in's timings. So Asuka players are usually very good at reading someone's timings, right?
Yeah.
Julia is better at interrupting those and messing up someone's flow, and that's what we saw there, right? Every time Gosain tried to get something started, he was counter hit.
Yeah, those magic fours came in super huge for Fergus during the entire of the last game,
and just constant flip over Oki and just getting him out.
Yeah, but let's see here. Oh, immediate counter hit from
that's confidence right there.
Yeah, just going for round start.
Yeah, he stomp.
Yeah, if he didn't get
mixed up.
Oh, you got the one.
That's basically the round. One more mix up. Oh, nice toe.
Nice.
Kick.
Oh,
this is so close. Gets him. Stops him crouching. Oh, and he whiffs.
The jabs.
Unfortunate.
That was a beautiful punish from Fergus.
It's okay.
Oh,
what nice low parry. That's how you get the momentum back.
Okay.
All right.
We're back. Nice dragon cannon.
Keep him at the wall. Pressuring.
Yeah.
Nice lows. Keep him in check.
Yeah,
nice sidestep.
This is what he continues.
Grab. Fergus fights his way out.
Nice throw break.
Nice throw break, leaving Fergus on the other side.
Oh, no break for Fergus, though.
This
is going to deal a lot of damage.
Oh, it's not.
Oh, almost.
Fergus.
Oh,
there
the back
one
two.
One chip just a kill.
Okay, so
all right.
It seems like Gosain.
Very important round for Gosain, stealing back the momentum there.
Yeah, that was really, really important.
Taking it away from the party character that is Fergus and Julia.
Oh, no punish. Though. He was too scared of the low. No throw break
again. No throw breaks today, huh?
Oh,
nice slide.
Yeah, just do it. Nice. The plus frames. Party crasher.
Ooh, interrupts it.
That was so close to being full launch.
Just for it again. He wanted it so bad.
Yeah. He's going for a lot of back threes, I noticed.
Fergus not ducking because he never ducks.
Yeah. Oh.
Good break.
That was
a throw break. What a rarity.
Yeah. Oh, nice punish.
Nice punish.
Oh,
good! Wins.
Oh my God, the wall was just not close enough, and the counter
hits and it catches him. Very unfortunate for Fergus.
Yeah. Okay,
very well done by Gosain.
Yeah, can Gosain close this out though? That's the question.
Catch him crouching.
Oh,
no throw again.
Oh, that hit her out of
as she landed. It hit her.
Nice
whip punish.
Minus 13.
And
very
good
punish.
Punish.
Oh, this is gonna do a lot of damage. Oh, no wall, but still did like
just neutral jump.
Nice
break.
Oh.
Goes under.
Oh.
Kicks him out of the grab. Breaks the throw. That's the one he hasn't been breaking either.
And the bow and arrow. Jesus Christ. Okay.
Who would have known Fergus would do a full crouch mix-up?
He's never done one of those.
Never.
Well, final game, final round here throw between Gosain and Fergus.
Bow and arrow. Again.
He didn't stand up. Can he put... Oh, the launch punch. But he drops the combo
right away.
Oh, what a duck,
and a
though.
Duck launch punch. Beautiful. Again. Fergus needs nice. The Oki off this. Too early.
Yeah, he didn't really get
hit by Lowe's with the party cracker. Yes.
Minus 14.
There's the wall.
What? That's dead.
Oh my god.
That's
I dead. Didn't even know the wall splat from there.
That's strange.
It was at the like perfect range for
yeah.
it to do it.
Yeah, wow, because it was a clean wall splat. I thought it would get yeah. this like slump, you know, from
yeah,
like
yeah. It was just at that perfect range.
Yeah.